Hi there, this is Fatema from Children's Literature and Creativity. Every week I publish videos about children's books and creative thinking. If you have children or are interested in these fields, you can subscribe to this channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. How many of you love to travel all around the world? When I was a child, I wished I had a magic and flying carpet which could take me all over the world. This is the subject of the umbrella. The umbrella, illustrated by Ingrid and Dieter Schubert, is a wordless picture book. It doesn't have any text and it just has pictures. And it's about a little dog who starts his adventurous journey with a red umbrella all around the world. The sea, the desert, the jungle, and the North Pole. The umbrella, like many wordless picture books, has plenty of stories and lets children to tell their own stories and individually, which strengthen their ability and their expressive power and telling a story power. This book depicts different animals in various places and different seasons, so it can be used as a good reference for children. Also, illustrating animals in their families lead children into understanding the importance of the family for every creature. Now I'm going to talk about the umbrella. In my point of view, as umbrellas were used to protect important person from the sunshine, it is a sign of shelter. So choosing an umbrella for a person who wants to travel and needs a shelter is a good option. On the other hand, the color used for the umbrella is purposeful too. Better put, besides it has a good combination with other colors, it has adventure meaning too, because it is one of the meaning of red. The umbrella has deep meaning inside as well. For example, the little dog faces with pleasant and dangerous, sunny and snowy, calm and windy moments in his trip, that none of them are permanent. Which means to me, life is like a journey with lots of pleasant and unpleasant events, but they all passed, so enjoy the life. Okay, I hope you enjoy introducing this book. If you have more idea about this book, please write in the comments. And thank you for watching this video. Bye for now.